Blood groups and blood transfusion disorders of blood. What is blood? There are various definitions which defines blood. In simple words, it's a red liquid which circulates in arteries and veins, humans and other vertebrate animals, carrying oxygen to and carbon dioxide from the tissues of the body. Other defines blood as vital principle of life. It is the mechanism of blood in bodies of living organisms which can differentiate one individual from the other based on the presence or absence of specific antigens in blood. This system is called blood group. There are four blood groups, A, B, AB, and O blood groups. While blood types are 100% genetically inherited, the environment can potentially determine which blood types in a population will be passed on more frequently to the next generation. Blood type A, if the red blood cell has only A molecules on it. Blood type B, if the red blood cell has only B molecules on it. Blood type AB, if the red blood cell has a mixture of both A and B molecules. Blood type O, if the red blood cell has neither A or B molecule. Blood group facts. There are 8 different common blood types, which are determined by the presence or absence of certain antigens, which are substances that can trigger an immune response if they are foreign to the human body. Since some antigens can trigger a patient's immune system to attack the transfused blood, safe blood transfusions depend on careful blood typing and cross-matching. Now, the next turn is to know about an interesting factor known as Rh factor, which can be either present positive or absent negative. In general, Rh negative blood is given to Rh negative patients, and Rh positive blood or Rh negative blood may be given to Rh positive patients. Are you a universal donor? A universal recipient? The universal red cell donor has type O negative blood type. The universal plasma donor has type AB positive blood type. Blood transfusion. Blood transfusion is a medical term. It means a procedure used to transfer blood, or some products based on blood, from the circulatory system of one human to that of another human. Blood types are very important when a blood transfusion is necessary. In a blood transfusion, a patient must receive a blood type compatible with his or her own blood type. If the blood types are not compatible, red blood cells will clump together, making clots that can block blood vessels, causing a potentially fatal situation. Therefore, it is important that blood types can be matched before blood transfusions take place. In an emergency, type O blood can be given because it is most likely to be accepted by all blood types. However, there is still a risk involved. Why blood transfusions are performed? Loss of blood during surgery or from an injury or an illness. An inability to make enough blood. Some illnesses and treatments can harm the bone marrow's ability to make blood. E.g., chemotherapy decreases production of new blood cells. To prevent complications from an existing blood or bleeding disorder, such as sickle cell disease, thalassemia or anemia caused by kidney disease, hemophilia or von Willebrand disease. Preparing for a blood donation. If your child needs a blood transfusion, the doctor will speak to you about the procedure. If you have questions, be sure to ask. When you feel comfortable with the information and your questions have been fully answered, you'll be asked to sign an informed consent form. This form states that you understand the procedure and its risks, and you give permission for your child to have the blood transfusion. If the situation is not a life-threatening emergency, 2 tests will be done before the transfusion: blood typing and cross-matching.